Well, celebrations for Martin Luther King Jr. Day will look a bit different this year amid ongoing coronavirus pandemic precautions. When 31's Bridget Diver spoke with a local minority association about how they're pulling off the vital and virtual event.
This is our 28th annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Unity Breakfast. We've been doing it here in Decatur ever since it was decided to create a birthday celebrating Dr. King.
Murphy Brown is the executive director for the Decatur Morgan County Minority Development Association. Brown's excited for this year's Unity Breakfast, even though it will be held virtually from the DoubleTree Hotel in Decatur.
No way we're going to put folks at risk by having the gatherings.
But the association still wanted to have the event to give out the scholarships.
There's a great need for children in our community, from underserved students that scholarships support.
This year, the association is giving out $40,000 worth of scholarships to students in the Decatur Morgan area. Brown says the goal is to inspire future generations to carry on MLK's legacy.
What a wonderful experience, and what a wonderful sense of unity that it brings to our community, because it literally brings everybody together.
In Decatur, Bridget Divers, We 31 News.